For too many people, this can be the gateway to opioid addiction.
My son was in pain. He needed something after surgery.
I was prescribed opioids. I didn't realize the risk.
Our family was changed forever by opioids.
Meet three everyday Americans whose lives were devastated by opioid addiction.
Everyone says, it can't happen to me.
It can't happen to me.
It can't happen to me.
Tell that to my son.
Tell that to the 3 million people who become long-term opioid users every year after surgery. The truth is, we didn't know we had options other than opioids after surgery, but now we do.
I never thought addiction would be part of my life story, but it is.
Visit planagainstpain.com/gateway to hear their full stories and learn about non-opioid options for managing pain after surgery.